Oh, happy day. I hope y'all are doing well. JasonFinalExpense.com. I partner, I train, and I coach some of the most amazing agents on this planet to sell Medicare and final expense. But I want to share with you a couple tips that will help you succeed as an insurance agent. So many times, the mountains of discouragement will take place, debilitate, okay, and dismantle someone that doesn't have a couple things in order, a couple things in line, and I'm going to share that with you. A lot of times agents will face the mountains of discouragement, okay? Is it truly a mountain of discouragement, or is it just a case of lacking a couple simple things that will give you better direction, okay? A lot of times the challenges that we think, okay, are just a challenge we can't conquer. We absolutely can. The challenge can go away, but if you're an insurance agent, you're gonna have to embrace the fact that it's a challenging space, a challenging career. Okay, you can conquer it with these three things I'm gonna share with you. You can absolutely conquer it and pierce through, okay, unscathed. But be ready for a challenging industry. Be ready as an insurance agent for things to change. Your favorite carrier will probably quit carrying that product in the future, or maybe your favorite go-to price buster has a rate increase, or maybe they used to issue business really easy and really consistently and now they don't, or maybe your favorite lead company just went upside down, okay? This will happen. The only thing that is certain in the insurance industry is that you will have challenges and periods of uncertainty. Proven direction will help you get through and navigate the mountains and get through, okay, to the top where you want to be as a successful insurance agent. The one point that I'm going to start with is you need to know your purpose. You need to know your why. Why do you do what you do, okay? You've got to know your purpose as an insurance agent. Why did you get into this business? If it was just for the money, it'll probably leave you flat. If it's to serve other people and to truly change people's lives and to be, okay, a problem solver and someone that's meeting your clients' needs, you're going to go farther. Know your why, okay? When you understand your why, it's easier to implement the how, okay? You've got to know your purpose, but you've got to know your place as an insurance agent. What are you put here to do? What are you put here to, okay, provide to your consumer? Understand your why. Then you can move to the how. But you've got to understand what your purpose is, and you've got to be purposeful in everything you do. You've got to be an agent that prioritizes the most important things at every given minute. So many agents will have avoidance behavior. We can all be guilty of this, right? We go, oh, I'm discouraged. I'm just going to hang out by the water cooler, or I'm going to organize my leads, or I'm going to sit and, you know, maybe get my scripting in order or play with my rebuttals, and I'm just going to do this busy work. That's not the most important prioritized work, okay? You've got to be purposeful with your priorities. Purpose is everything. Know your why, know your how now. Move and transition to now, okay? You're putting the most important things in proper order, proper alignment. It'll help you be a more successful agent. Be doing the most important things at every given minute. You won't get your time back, you guys. That's one precious resource you'll never be able, okay, to get back in that little genie bottle, okay? Money you can always get back, but you can't get time back. So make sure you're prioritizing your time. When you're supposed to be doing final expense insurance telesales, be on that phone, okay? Be smiling and be dialing and be going at it. Don't be doing busy work that isn't an income-producing activity. So many agents pretend like they're working, but they aren't being productive. It's because they lost their purpose. They lost their prioritization of time. Make sure you control time. Don't let time control you. That's point number one. Know your purpose. Know your prioritization. Point number two that I want to share with you today is be on the mission and know your mission, okay? If you're a final expense telesales insurance agent or a final expense Medicare insurance agent, know how to complete your mission and know what your mission is. This is why you need to have proven direction. You need to have proven power scripts, proven pathways and segues to help you get successfully from point A to point B. Okay, if you're trying to get up that mountain alone and you don't know where the trail is because you've never done it, it's going to get lonely, going to get cold, a bear may eat you. Okay, this is why a lot of insurance agents fail. They fail for lack of direction or the ability or knowledge base necessary to complete their mission because they've never done it. It's very important that you're learning from people that have done it longer than you have, more successfully than you have. Doesn't mean you don't know a lot, but being mentored and trained with proven skill sets, with proven directions, will help you as an agent know your mission and know how to handle your mission in a better way. So point number one, know your purpose, know the proper priorities, but you gotta know your mission. Know who you're helping, how you're gonna help them, where you're gonna get your leads. Are you focused on it, okay? You've gotta have mission-oriented mindset to have mastery, okay? Know your purpose, know your priorities, but know your mission, know it well. Make sure you're being trained right, coached right, so that you can accomplish your mission, and make sure you're being tooled right to be able to make it up the mountain, okay? Make it up the mountain of success, okay? Not, okay, falling down with adversity, discouragement, and defeat. You can do this. Follow good direction, though. Once again, vet your trainer, vet your trainer, vet your trainer. Point number three I want to share with you is have high action, okay? Have good purpose, good prioritization, good mission. Know how to accomplish the mission, and then go do it. You've got to not be in a mindset of, oh, I'm going to try. No, change your mind. No longer are you trying. You're going to do it. You're going to do it. You're going to do it. Action isn't just a thought, okay? You've got to train your mind before you train your mouth. In telesales or Medicare insurance, you've got to have high action. Don't just try. Do. Implement. Implementation is key. It's not enough to know your purpose, okay, and to know that I should do things in a proper order. I should do the most important things at every given minute. I should be on the phone right now, but instead I decided to walk my dog, make my lunch, hang out, okay? I didn't prioritize my time if that was me. If that was you yesterday, that's okay, all right? Quit looking out the rearview mirror. Look out the windshield now. Let's move, giddy up. Let's go one direction. That's moving forward. Let's progress, okay? Let's get better every day. Okay, winners never quit, okay? Let's go out the right direction, all right? Know your mission, know how to accomplish it, know how to move, know how to take care of these great people and how to do it well and do it right. Follow good methods, but you must have high action. No longer will you just try. From this point forward, you will do. You will do it, you will do it, you will do it. You're not going to try. Rewire what your thought processes are. Rewire what your thought processes were, okay? From this point forward, have high action. You're going to do this. If you're a final expense face-to-face agent, you're gonna door knock. You may get wet, you may get cold, okay? You may come in after a face-to-face appointment and smell like you got COPD. You know what I'm talking about. Wet cigarette smoke on the body is not good, but you're still doing the good work, okay? But you gotta do the action. Don't try, do it, okay? If you're a final expense telesales agent, get on that phone and do it. Trust the numbers. Trust your strength in numbers and in the laws of your averages. You'll get your wins when you're properly skilled, properly trained, properly coached. No longer when you're properly trained and have your purpose and your why and your prioritization in order will you ever fall victim to trying. You're done trying. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it again. Do it again. Don't give up. Train your hustle muscle. Train your skill set. Train your mind before you train your mouth. Get on it. Be great. Dominate, okay, the insurance market for the greater good of your consumer. Get skilled up so that you can know how to serve up and help them meet their needs in better ways with better A-rated carriers, better product. Learn how, okay, to sell the sizzle of the steak to your consumer. Make sure you understand how to communicate the value you're going to bring. You know how many fajita trays are sold in Mexican restaurants? A lot. You may not even want a fajita, but you hear the sizzle coming by, okay? And it's like, whoo, I want some of that. Learn how to bring value at that level to your consumer. Understand they may want your final expense whole life coverage if you would just sell the value, the purpose, the sizzle of the steak. Let them understand what the smell and the savor of that blessing is to their loved ones, knowing that their needs are met through a great product. understand the value proposition that you as an agent can bring by mastering purpose, mastering prioritization, mastering the understanding of your mission using proven power scripts, mastering hard action, no longer trying, do it. No longer trying, okay? Do it. Do action. Get it. Get after it. Keep going. Be purposeful in your mission. Attain success because you're unwilling to try. You're gonna do. No longer will you face the mountains of discouragement. Make sure you're mentored right. Make sure you're being trained right and coached right so that you can get out of the valleys and get on the mountaintops. Get out of the valleys of discouragement. Get on the mountaintops of success. That's where you belong. That's where you're going when you follow these traits of successful people. You will get through the challenges. Challenges will come. Challenges will go. All right? The people that make it know the challenges are coming, but they're equipped for success. They are equipped to make it through, okay? They'll make it to the top of the mountain. They've got their crampons ready. They've got the axes. They may not have to dig in, but they know how, right? You want to make it to the top of Everest, you better have a Sherpa, okay? I'd be a human popsicle if I didn't have good skill, and I've never done Everest. Climbed a lot of mountains, never done that one. Get skilled up, get trained up, and have good buddies and partners that are like-minded, okay, that can help you make it to the mountaintop where you're not alone. One of the loneliest things in the world is an insurance agent with no direction, just discouragement. They've got nobody to pull them up, okay, to come in when they're in the trenches of the telespace or face-to-face arena, and they've got nobody to help them. That's a lonely place to be. That'll set you up for sabotage. Make sure you're partnered right, train right, but know your mission, know your purpose. No longer will you try, just do it. I hope this helps you. I hope it serves you well. Thanks for watching. Have a successful rest of your day. Keep helping people. They need you. They want you. Have a great one, you guys. Be successful. No longer will you try. From this point forward, you will do. Hope this helps you. Appreciate you guys. Bye-bye.